So what will people want?
They're like, ooh, is this UV? Is UV good or bad? I forget.
Well, not for the eyes, it's good.
Does it do anything here?
Probably. Is this for teeth whitening?
No.
Okay. What about this, right? Everybody gets stressed at work around this time of year.
Huh. That could get you a sexual harassment suit.
What? Why?
Not everyone likes dildos for Christmas.
This isn't a dildo, it's a body massager.
It could be considered sexual.
Why is it like that? Everything here could be considered sexual. Hey, what about this for Alan from legal?
Well, Alan's bald.
It's so hard to shop for the bald. Who are they? What do they want?
Hair.